suffered by hunger and thirst, he will not pleased by external gratification. How will you understand this? The next day of Pandav Nirjala Ekadasi. Throughout the day of Nirjala Ekadasi, in the heat summer of 45 degree in like Vrindavan, or 48 degree, and during Pandav Nirjala Ekadasi, a devotee is doing fasting without water. The next day, at the right breaking time, parna time, the type of anticipation the devotee is having for want of water. At that time, someone comes, "Prabhu, I have made a beautiful garland for you. Prabhu, this sandalwood pulp. Prabhu, this is latest some model. Prabhu, this, that. What else you need? What kind of enjoyment you need? What kind of gadgets you need? What kind of enjoyment, opulences, or anything? I'll get it from, even from the moon planet if you want." What to speak of Govardhan ka son pampadi. So at that time, what the devotee will feel, just see, "Prabhu, I need only water." No, nothing will make him happy. Am I right? Nothing. That is the situation. You understand the situation? Having, waiting for the drop of water. Udhar se jeev nikal raha hai, aankh se pani beh raha hai. And for drop of water, we are just waiting with gud ka pani, with having ice. It's cold, thrill, chill. So at that time, no Bhagavatam class, no philosophy, nothing will enter, no enjoyment even. So if at that time, if someone will give the Rajbhog Mahaprasad, the full plate of Krishna Balaram, I'll distribute it. In case, I am saying, in case you said, "Mahaprasade Govinde," dandavat pranam karoge, bolo, "Prabhu, pani lao kahin se. Mar raha hun, main pyaasa hun, 24 ghante se pani nahi piya." That was the anticipation, or that was that hankering was there with Chitraketu. Chitraketu Maharaj ka hankering ko samjhane ke liye main example bataya. क्या वो क्या था वो आई वॉन्ट सन लाइक दैट जस्ट लाइक समवन इज वॉन्ट समवन वॉन्ट्स फॉर वाटर